Chrome crashed. Cool. Cisco the Vile. And corn. I don't know, man. Sounds pretty good. So far, is he at his house or something? This guy's like nowhere near. Where are you supposed to be going? So annoying. This is ridiculous. This is like crap hanging off of him. Was this Mega Man copy Evil X or something? Any tips for pixel art? Get involved with the community. See you later, Fuller. There's a bunch. Start small. Those community. There's a few communities there. Pixel Joint is where people, the really good people, post their stuff. Yeah, start small. If you're starting off, I don't know. Don't try to make your own palette. It's like a whole other thing. Use somebody else's. Android Arts is pretty good. The Pico 8 one's pretty good. Kirby's right, yeah. I'm using a program called Promotion. I recommend using that. Or you can use sprite. very popular. No problem. Some people like to use Photoshop. They're crazy.
Hey. Thanks.
But they're good. Satanic Sunshine, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Yeah. Ban and uses Photoshop like a crazy person. But he's very fast, so. More cost. It's like $40. I don't know if promotion's better than A Sprite. I haven't used. I really haven't used A Sprite much. I think promotion, based on what I've spent like, I don't know, a few minutes with A Sprite, but I think promotion. If you learn either, you'll be fast at either. So I don't know. I think I would be fastest with promotion though. Ah, that hurt so much. Yeah, 40 is more than 15, that's true. Hey, Margie, what's up? Man. I'm married to promotion? Yeah, pretty much. This is Copy X, a bad guy in a Mega Man I didn't play, so I keep forgetting what it is. Sorry. Distracting UI. You can get themes to change the UI, actually. I know Mort just did a thing to fix that, actually. It's like a high-res theme that changes the UI to be not so distracting. It's not pixelated. Namely. Oh, thanks, Satanic. Appreciate your kind words. Do you do other kind of art? If anybody is working on something, an art or art-related thing, feel free to post it. I don't have link restrictions on my channel. So... just post to your heart's content. Don't make me ban you. Hey, Samurai, what's up, dude? A dad joke. Okay, Squirmac. A digital art character issue. Oh, cool. Here's the dad joke. Looks like sticky. Gross. Kid says, "Thanks, I'll call you later." Dad responds, "Oh, come on, you know you can call me dad." For those of you who don't know what's going on, I got these for Christmas. And they're all terrible. And people keep buying them. Oh, cool, CTI. That's good. Cool and good. Good. Yeah, I like it. We've already come through him once, Kirby. Use Clip Studio. Oh, cool. Yeah, I bought that recently when it was on sale. I haven't, like, dived into it. Why did the Scarecrow win the Scarecrow of the Year award? Everybody likes this one. Everybody knows this one. Because he was outstanding in his field. Boo. What do you call it when two mummies fart at the same time? A toot in common. God, when's my food? I'm so angry and hungry. See you later, Square Mac. See, I don't think you can do pixel art in Clip Studio. Maybe you can. That'd be crazy. I did. Yeah, I shaved this morning. You can kind of hear it. It's growing back, but it's a fresh razor. Nice clean shave. Thank you for noticing. I don't find it weird at all. A prostitute. Yeah, I guess that's true. That's a good one. God, this song puts me to sleep. Cisco, you thought it would be impossible? How dare you. Thought it was impossible. Why'd you give it to me? You'll sleep deeper. Wait, these are pretty bad, dude. I don't like that one. it's the same angle. It was like that. So weird. All right. What has to be piped out of a mushroom? Smurf poop. I don't get that or want to. So long since I ordered. It's been an hour. God, from a fast food place. It's been 60 minutes since I ordered, and it'll be another 20 till it gets here. Can't rush quality. I ordered burgers from Carl's Jr. That's it. It's black and white and red all over the newspaper. It's pretty wholesome. It's classic. Alright, let's see if I can do this part. So I have the basic structure of the character in here now. I gotta like... figure out how to do the rest of them. Might use a different blue. We'll see. It's me. No damn duh. That's good. That's a good way to yell at the teacher. See you, JD. See you later, journal. You had a teacher that said that dinosaurs aren't real? What does that even mean? Like, they didn't believe in fossils? Or, like, how do you... Oh. He's close to my house. Boy, that's really dumb. Not even because of religious reasons? She just was dumb? Bummer, dude. Oh, he passed my street. Where is he going? Where is he going? He went past my street. He's going to like the freeway? Dude, I hate this. Some stranger. He's like going past. Ugh. Text it and we'll see if he responds. Ugh. I hope he's eating my food, yeah. Well, if he doesn't turn around, I'm gonna have to like go get dinner or something. Pretty annoying. Take it out of his tip. Yeah. I don't think you can. respond? No. He's like going home. What is he doing? He's lost. This be thinner. Grubhub. It's always like this. He's like north of me by miles and heading north. They're all like this, though. Sometimes you just get a bad person. It's also possible he's, like, going to a different restaurant to get it. That happens every now and then. They, like, take it upon themselves to fix everything, but... it's just annoying. Like, just let me know what's going on. I don't even know where he's going. Black outlines even for the thin parts. No. Sometimes I pull out the black outlines for very thin parts. like hands and stuff. This Buster sucks. You gotta fix this Buster. Buster's design sucks though. It's like so unappealingly huge. Hey Horizon, what's up? Poi. Oh god. Poi, they're bad. They're plentiful. They're bad. Oh yeah? If you want to share it, go ahead, Horizon. Food is still in the root, yeah. In root. I guess, technically. Well, this is definitely a place to chill. Although, not very much longer. This is a ridiculous character design. I have no idea how I'm gonna make him move around. It's so weird. Alright. Let's animate him a little bit. I gotta go get dinner apparently. My god. This guy's not coming. We thought he was impossible, and he's still gaming to me. It's just mean. Does he actually have two different colors? Or is it supposed to be this? I can't really tell from the given art. Cause the one that you guys see is that. But this guy's like the same blue, right? He's the same. Change SRAG. Cisco. Cool. You're wrong. Okay. Thank you. Wait. No, he went home. Or he went to like his buddy's house. He's at some residential area. Cool. I'm sure. Hello, BMC. How's it going? Hey, Cameron-san. What's up? This is for Cisco the Vile. He is 48 or 48. Alright, Cisco, type in exclamation point, avatar, and then your name, like I just did, without your at, without the at symbol, and you will become your character. Cisco, you there? You gonna do it? Oh, really, Horizon? Sounds very difficult. Here. Oh, there you go. Look at you. Do you have a link, Horizon? Feel free to share it. Cool. Alright, 10 more minutes before I want to quit. Danny said she wanted a Bumblebee, Ramsey, a gaseous dog thing for his pet. You're welcome, Cisco. You don't do social media? Oh, okay. Why not? So, Ramsey wanted a